What's up, you guys? Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to create your own thumbnails. So first search up PhotoPea. And then next, click create new project. So all your things must be like this. Choose your name for a project. Let's just say you're going to do Bedwars. Name it Bedwars. So once you did it, click create. So I'm gonna have to blur this, so don't peek. Alright, here. So first to make the, so let's show you all.